All right, we're gonna have another crack at this. All right, so I've read all this. Have another go. This time I'll attack the proper base and do something actually resembling a build order. A damn herb. Try and make sure we've got optimal work production up to about 20-ish. Last time I played this, I was really slow on the work production, then I had about 15 here that I needed to get onto that base. Work out as well as intended. I'm not even gonna get the towel. Yeah, I'm probably going to start baking up workers shortly. So, we'll focus on military now. Speed things up even faster, yeah. Let me just mark it. Like, cram in as many of these as we can. Adding more markets seems to be a good idea. It just generates so much passive eco. Should push pretty soon though. I've done a much better job this game, I think. Man, around this time I needlessly attacked into that base, when really you can capture this one a lot easier. And my eco wasn't anywhere near as fluid. Get one more packet of each. Yeah, top capped. Wait, this is going really well. Show my research, that's fine. Mm-hmm. I should have enough to defend that. What? Let me select. Right, now we can juggle two armies a little bit better here. More marketplaces is always nice. Yeah, one last marketplace. Eco's doing much better this time around. Oh, I should have left space for a blacksmith. I'm going to hit him from two sides this time rather than the other way around. Upgrades too. Like he's got a big base. Now I should actually have what I need to push into him from multiple angles. Take out some of the showers. Unit upgrades. Fucking stop trying to break into his base. How am I not getting anywhere? Jesus Christ. Alright, this time we should be able to get more damage time, hopefully. So we've got better upgrades. There's a lot of towers there. Making this annoying. I've actually broken through this time. Amazing. This game is a lot of work, and I don't think this is actually has much in the way of hotkeys here for these. Looks like we've finally done it. We've killed the AI.